All right, for discussions of Ukraine and Russia, we have brought someone in from Russia. Pasha is here from Dancing with the Stars. Of course, my gosh, we loved you in the office. And Kate Flannery is here to discuss all things, including your amazing success on the show.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
It went better than you thought,
absolutely,
than anybody thought.
I just didn't want to shame the family, and I'm glad that didn't happen. I mean, really, I had the best partner. Pasha is the greatest, the new addition to the show, and the best teacher-student experience of my life.
Let's pretend she's not here. How did she do?
Amazing. I'm a huge fan of The Office, you know, so for me,
true,
yeah, first couple of rehearsals, I was like, oh, I'm dancing with Kate Flannery, you know, so it was weird for me too. But then I got used to it, so went really good from there.
All right, absolutely went good. And then here's the thing, and we've talked about this with other people who've been on the show. Sean Spicer lasted a lot longer than people anticipate.
Right.
Including an elimination where Carrie Ann said she was annoyed, essentially, that he was staying and you were leaving.
Right.
Did you have a thought about it?
Well, you know, it's nice to leave when people still want you to stay.
Yeah.
So the slight outrage and the incredible outrage was really fantastic. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
This is what the show's made of, and luckily I'm not in my 20s, so I can handle it. It's okay.
Okay.
I'm really okay. There's life after the public humiliation.
We have picked our favorite number.
Oh, fantastic.
Okay, let's see if you guys agree. Watch.
Sugar helps the medicine go down in a most delightful way. A robin feathering his nest has very little time to rest while gathering his bits of twine and twig. Though quite content in his pursuit,
working 9 to 5.
Okay, Pasha, how do you coordinate the move? That's, to me, I think would be the hardest part, to do it exactly as you guys do.
Well, to be honest with you, it's Kate who had to coordinate with me. You know, I gave her the routine. She had to learn it, master it in a week.
This is true. Wow. He's the choreographer. So, yeah, you listen to what the cute.
And are you whispering to her? Are you like left leg, right leg? Or what?
No. Sometimes you help with the count, you know. But to be honest with you, Kate, because she has a musical background, she's really good at that. So I almost didn't have to help her at all in that.
I can't dance without him, though, now. Right. I mean, little, you're like a human cheat sheet.
Now, Kate, are you excited to be invited to your next wedding or event where there's dancing?
Yes. You guys want me to dance today? It's an amazing skill. I mean, Pasha was so nice to get my boyfriend and I ballroom dance lessons, so I'm going to
Oh,
my
nice. Oh, wow. But you know what? I feel there's a steely side to Pasha as well, that he would send you to a gulag if it did not go well.
Maybe. I don't know. We had a great time. Well, you know, it was an amazing experience for sure.
Yeah, amazing. Yes. We had a blast.
Yes.
Tell us about this thing you're doing with Jane Lynch,
yes,
a Swingin Little Christmas.
Yes. Well, Jane Lynch and I did this Christmas album that did very well a couple years ago. We were in the Billboard Top 100 for, actually, Billboard Top 10 for a few weeks.
Wow.
And so we've been doing national tours of Christmas. So we will be in L.A. December 22nd at Largo and Newport Beach December 21st. So put that in your brain.
All right, great. We're going to actually put up information.
Get the album. It's fun. It's really fun. It's a blast.
Really looks great. All right, we won't hold you to it, and we'll ask you individually who wins the mirror ball.
Mm. Oh my gosh, this is so hard. It's so hard.
I mean, up to last Monday, I thought James.
Right.
Me too.
Well, clearly it's not happening anymore.
Yeah.
So now it's anybody's game.
It is. It could be Kel. It could be Lauren. It could be Allie. It could be Hannah. I'm so vague.
Well,
I can't.
You just named all.
You're never wrong. In your
good
mind.
Good choice.
And I'm not trying to put you on the spot. Is there amongst those celebrities, in your view, a best dancer or is there a best pro?
Well, to be honest with you, pros, I think they're all about the same level.
Okay.
That's why they're all on the show.
Sure.
As celebrities, everybody has their strengths and weaknesses. And I'm not trying to be politically correct,
sure,
but
no,
it's
no.
true, you know,
right.
Because somebody's a good performer, somebody's a good technician, somebody's just naturally flexible.
Right. And if somebody gets sick, I'll jump back in.
Okay, fair enough. You're there to save
fine.
The day.
We're there.
All right. You know what? I want Pasha at our 11:15 meeting to critique the show. Because he would just be like, you, out.
Absolutely.
Here we go. The Dancing with the Stars finale is Monday. We're all excited about that.
We'll be back.
Kate and Jane Lynch for a Swingin' Little Christmas, December 21st at
Campus JAX,
Newport Beach. December 22nd, Largo at the Coronet on Los Angeles, which is so great. JaneLynchOfficial.com has all the information. You can buy that album in a variety of places. Great to see you.
Thank you so much. You guys are so awesome.
Yeah.
Thank you. I need a stretch panel for the rest of my clothes.
Yeah.
But I love you guys. Thank you.
Thank you.